I'm standing here in between a netbound bail and a filmbound bail. But what are the advantages and disadvantages of net and film? Net wrap is the better option for dry hay and straw. The bale can air better because there's no film sealing around it. With net binding, the material costs are lower than with film, but there are more factors to consider. The advantage of film binding, for example, is that the extra layers of film around the bale seal the crop in an airtight manner, thus ensuring better preservation. This increases the quality of the forage and provides more nutritional value for the cow. Another advantage of film is that it can be tightened around the bale with a lot of tension. In fact, it wraps around the bale like a rubber band, pushing air out of the sides. No air stays behind under the film, and that is important for the feed quality. The film also ensures a tight bale shape, even during long-term storage. The bales will not collapse, and the film layers continue to seal the forage airtight. And a film-bound bale is easier to open. Net is more difficult to remove from the bale, and often feed remains caught up in the net. Film comes cleanly off the bale and is easier to dispose of for recycling. In short, film binding offers many advantages over net binding, mainly if it comes to feed quality and efficiency, and that pays off. If you want to know more about Kuhn Twin Reel Film Binding, click here.